Hey everyone, and we're back. My name is MissScarletTanager, and I am playing some Final Fantasy IX live on twitch.tv/MissScarletTanager, just like before. And according to King Monkey Man in the chat, he has broken his stick. I don't know what he is referring to, but he has broken his stick. Intruder alert. Oh, I didn't do it right! Gosh darn it! That countermeasure is transferring from observation to attack mode. That's not Kuja's voice. Who's there? Come out and show yourself! So we get a boss fight. Cause I didn't do things right. Oops. It's a defense system. Okay. Detecting active bloodstones. Ooh! Ooh! Yes! I did do things right! Good! I'm okay with this. Wait, what? Oh, balls. I knew there was something wrong. I knew I missed a bloodstone. Oh, well. It was that hallway. It was that one hallway. Active bloodstone detected. Maybe I should have equipped more of them. Okay, fine. Oh, wait. I didn't use a tent. Why did I not use a tent? What is wrong with me? Okay, what do any of these do? Oh, that's awesome. Right, white wind. Right, white wind. Yes. Why not? Use the thing on the stuff. You use the Fenrir on the person. So it has high defense. Oh god, Fear Aga. We're in the Aga stage, guys. We are in the Aga stage. Great. That did not do a lot of damage. Why did I miss the defense stone? Why? How did I even supposed to get that one? I usually do get that one. Why could I not remember how to get it? So I was right and I was missing something. What? He's guarded against this? Excuse you. Okay, magic's alright. How about armor break? There's an armor break on him at least. Oh, this is bad. Okay, is he still alive? Yes. You know, shit gets real when the Augas come out. Yeah, if I die, I can go back and figure out how to get that defense stone. I missed. How did I miss? Balls.
I'm going to die so very hard.
Whew. Wait, what? That's bad. That's bad. That's like really bad. Now I can't use VV. Oh god, this fight's going to take forever! You know what? This is Gerface. I don't like it. Don't like it at all. Okay, I'm doing a little bit more damage. Nope, I'm not doing a little bit more damage. That was a lie. That was a bold-faced lie. So I can't do much with Vivi right now. No, I do not accept this. I'm going to get that bloodstone. I knew I was missing one. Scarlet does not accept this. Partially because I'm probably missing something absolutely obvious. Okay, we're going back there. I knew I was missing something in that frickin' hallway. Just nope. Turn it into a zombie, then heal it. I wish. Wait, what? You're kidding me. Really? Really, game? God damn it. I'm taking this. Gosh darn it, Nappa. Okay, that's the last one! Balls, balls, balls. Sure, have this. What was the other one? Venetian Shield, that was one of them. Black Hood, that was another one. Shield Armor, that was another one of them. Wasn't the Ice Brand. What was it? The Desert Boots? Probably not. I don't know what it was. There's an Enkai armlet. Actually, you can use that. Is there anything here? I don't think so. Just, I'm at that stage where I'm about to flip tables. Okay. This game would be much easier if you could zombify everything. Yes, it would. Yes, it most definitely, definitely would.
I'm not going to do it these guys right now. Because I'm not that point in this game where I'd stop giving any fucks in the world. Because this part's too long.
Bye, Aiko! Have fun! Hopefully Aiko doesn't die back there, because that would be bad. Okay, now we've got the last one. Look how happy they are. Those monsters weren't happy. They were demented. Okay, now let's go kill ourselves a boss. Wait, I forgot to use a tent. You. You, yes, that thing. Yes, I know, tent. I forgot to use a tent, but I just used one, so we're okay. Okay, did I succeed? Kind of. I kind of succeeded.
Huh? Was that not Cooch's voice? Who's there? Come out and show yourself!
Okay, now let's see how this goes. The fact that it was the defense one that went up, just, ugh. The worst possible one to go up. Okay, attempt number two. Ba, ba, ba. Active bloodstones. Woohoo! Woohoo! God, I wonder how hard it would be if he didn't have any of the bloodstones. This would be just... This entire fight would be ass. It would just be ass. Woo! Did I do good? I did good! Good, let's kill it. I'm gonna test and see if it's still immune to summons, because I don't know, honestly. Oh, this is so much better. So much better. still got ourselves some augas, though. Which is not a good thing. Okay, fine, have a Blizzara. Ooh, we get the long animation, too! Falcon! Punch! Did it do anything? Balls! Didn't do anything! Okay, then I guess you can be put on healing duty. Good thing I've got at least one healer, I didn't bring both of them to Ol' Albert's. Might as well have him do a regular attack then. Whew. Yes. Wait, did I just slow it down? I can use status effects? Oh, right, it's immune to Earth. Thank you, Nostravel. This boss is immune to Earth attacks, and that is totally an Earth summon. Wait, what? Balls! I just... Okay, then. So it used Reflect, and I don't think I have anybody with Dispel. Okay. It's immune to Earth because it's flying. Okay. I'll accept that. I don't have anything that can cause zombie on it. I think. I have nothing that can use zombie on it. Don't tell me to turn it into a zombie if I can't turn it into a frickin' zombie. Well, you have Dispel. I do not, but I have another idea. Vivi! You now get to have Reflect on you. Cause this is now it's time for a tried and true old Final Fantasy trick. Cast on yourself, Vivi! Ha! You think your Reflect is so good? You think that Reflect is so good, it's not. It's not good. Is not a good Reflect, because I can get around it. Oh, he just used an aug on himself? Bad choice, Mr. Man. Bad choice. God, I love using the Reflect trick. This is that one game where I will permanently just go between. Oh, hey! I killed it! Yay! Where if you cast Reflect on yourself and then the enemy casts Reflect, and then you hit do a Reflect on yourself where he attacks you, it will just keep bouncing back and forth between the two people and completely freeze the game. I can't remember which game that is. I think it might be 7? Or 6? Can't remember. Yay, we killed it! I killed it! Yay! Successful killing was successful. Okay, it's dead now. Can I light this? Thank you. Run away! Don't go towards the light! Or go towards the light. Meanwhile... Finally made it back. Well, no rest for the wicked. I gotta get moving. Okay. Wait, am I healed? I am, good. Because, wait, after all of that, I should be healed. Oh dear. Was that a Digimon portal? Possibly. Can you summon for once? Summon a Turlos, because he sucks. Oh wow, Dagger actually did something. It's a Christmas Day miracle! Hiya, Tomos. He's like, hiya, Tomos! Hiya, Tomos! It says, om nom 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 nom. Aww. That was a little anticlimactic in terms of damage. Well, at least it did more damage than Zidane. Okay, you can take it a little bit to rest, Honey Buns. I think the rest of them got it. Unless you want to attack, even though you can't hit for very much. Oh, right, she heals when she attacks. I forgot about that little factoid. So maybe you should punch Freya in the face. Oh, or you could kill the enemies at dawn, that too, I guess. Dun 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 dun. Ow, balls. More fighting!
I just want to save my friends, gosh darn it!
Oh, just one of them. I think I can take on one of them. Freya attack, Amaranth attack. Garnet, punch Freya in the face. Dawn attack. I hit you because I love you! That should be the subtext for every single time that Garnet hits somebody when she has that ability. I hit you because I love you! Or I could just kill the monster too, that could be a thing. Dun-da-da! Dun 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 dun. To infinity and beyond! You dodged the heal hit. Yep. Freya dodged the heal hit. What the? Where are we now? I don't know! Did I take a wrong turn?
Welcome back. I'm inside the room past the stairs. But I want you to come alone, Zidane. Alone.
Well, okay then.
He's the worst scum alive. Zidane, go with caution.
I'm getting better at doing Freya's voice, consistently.
Yeah, tell me about it.
I'll be okay, you guys just wait here. And try not to die! Is there anything here I can steal? No? How about here? No? How about this corner? No? Okay. Okay then! That actually kind of made me jump for a second.
Come inside.
Dun dun dun!
I'm so happy to see you again, Zidane.
My friends better be alright!
Oh my. Blunt as always, I see. Take a look in there.
Yeah, that's not your friends, not really.
No need to worry. They just needed some rest, that's all. Now, give me the Galug Stone.
I worry for Zidane, but I hope the others all are well too.
Exclamation mark! Exclamation mark! And then, oh hi guys!
Where's Zidane?
he went forth to Kuja's domain alone. By what means did you escape?
Actually,
there's no time, we gotta stop Zidane!
Okay.
Well, bye, Echo.
What the heck?
And yet none on the other team notices?
Now, give me the Galug Stone.
You bastard! You're the worst scum alive!
I grow weary of your tantrums. Well, will you hand it over or not?
Don't relinquish it, Zidane! That was not Steiner's voice at all. Huh? So, who is inside this cage?
Oh dear. I wasn't expecting this. That's right, the ones inside are fake. But don't think you've won yet.
What do you mean by that?
Ah! Leave me alone!
Echo! Ribbit, I'll protect you! What a freak! This frog can speak! That's Raging Sid, dude. Frog the coast squish, you make fine dish!
Ribbit! Oh, Sid!
Aw, man! Hey! Well, why didn't Kuja just do that before?
I wanted to finish you off after getting the Galug Stone and killing all your friends. Instead, I'll just take the girl. I hope we meet again.
No!
That's the kind of laugh I picture Kuja having every now and then. Just, yes?
He's gonna take that airship, Zidane!
Well, then we should probably go after him. Let's get him! Yeah, let's get him. Oh! Balls! Echo's the other member of my main party! Let's take Steiner. Messica, Steiner, and Vivi are pretty good together. Yeah, I was like, Sid, no! Naming away card. I need that. Because reasons. Oh, I can get into random fights here? Since when? Oh god, not these guys again! Okay. Actually, use a Ramu. Use a Ramu. You can use a Blissara. Of course! Attack failed! Dagger cannot concentrate! Okay, try it again, on a Ramu. Ramu sounds like ramen? Well, it hurt one of them. I probably should have actually taken a look at which ones I was attacking instead of just attacking all of them. That probably really would have helped. Oops. Okay. Oh, it doesn't matter now! I swear to god, if they hurt Sid, I will enter trance! Oh, Tony. Tony, Tony, Tony. Oh no! Vivi's gonna get stopped, except not because he has the stuff to protect against that. Silence! Silence! Who said you could silence me? Uh-oh. Oh, good. He has a guard against that as well. Guard for the win. Well, it didn't kill it. Attack, and attack.
Sure, dagger, hit it in the face, even though you'll feel it if you do so. You'll probably be dead by then anyway. Bonk! Zidane's just like, I am done with this shit. Slice and dice. Da 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 da. Okay, fine, I'm leaving. Let's go get Sid. Hopefully he'll be okay. Sid! Sid? 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 I don't think Sid's here. Oh wait, did they take Sid too? What? Okay then. Oh no, we have to get away, but then we go over here and the airship's gone. Yep, the airship's gone. Balls. Oh well, I guess we'll have to get into a random fight instead of walking. Yes, I did get their naming way card, Nostravel. Hello, Mr. Monster. Mr. Monster, take a bomb to the face. Or dagger could not concentrate, that could happen too. Zidane checks his watch. I am done with this shit. Yep, that's pretty much what he was thinking. Okay, you attack. You attack. Oh good, Garnet did something for once. I make fun of her, but I do love her. Oh, great, long animations. And right up his robe! We did not need to see that game. Ouch! It's like, ouch? Okay, time to get out of here. Damn it, he got away. Where did Sid come from? We can still follow him on the blue Narcissus. That was not his voice. Great minds think alike. Let's go, people. Okay. Hold the thing. Ladder time. Why are you slobbering, Tony? What? Don't slobber in my chat. That's not very sanitary. You're slobbering on the old man's robe. Okay then, chat. Dun, 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 dun. So they took away Aiko, which is bad. Okay. Good thing we're going to know exactly where they're going and not going to have to do any searching whatsoever. Oh. I'm just auto-going after it. Okay. That is the fastest boat ever. Like, literally. I am keeping up with an airship that had a head start. In fact, I'm going faster than an airship that had a head start. What? Sense, this does not make it. Okay, blank. Stay with the ship. He headed towards some weird-looking structure. Is there something beyond there? What the hell is Kuja up to? Why'd he take Aiko? His motives are unclear. Ribbit! That girl can summon Eidolons too. Ribbit! Yeah? That's it! He's probably after her for the same reason he was after Dagger. Dot dot dot. Don't worry, Dagger. We're not gonna let him have his way. Kuja's got a lot to answer for.
You're damn right he does.
Okay, that's my party. There we go! Wait, I didn't hit that button. Mogwo, go away. Thank you, Mogwo. Oh, right, because I'm using the wrong button. That was my problem. There we go. Estogaza! We're gonna go to Estogaza in the next video. My name is MissScarletTanager, and I have been playing some Final Fantasy IX. I'll see you all in the next episode.